Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As radiyallahu anhu reports that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ar-Rahimun yarhamuhumur Rahman tabaraka wa ta'ala irhamu man fil ard yarhamukum man fis sama wa fi riwayatin irhamu turhamu. Those who show mercy to the creation of Allah, to people, Rahman, the most merciful, also shows mercy to them. Be kind and merciful, compassion towards people, and the one in the heavens will be kind to you and show you mercy as well. So this is the first hadith any muhaddith teaches to his student, and it's the first hadith which I studied under my ustad, Hazrat Shaykh Yunus Sahab Damat Barakatuhum, and with my Hazrat Mawlana Yusuf Mutala Sahab Damat Barakatuhum, and they studied it from Shaykhul Hadith Mawlana Muhammad Zakariya Rahmatullah. Beautiful hadith. Our deen is based on rahmah and mercy. We are people of mercy. We have to show that mercy and rahmah to the creation of Allah. This is the first hadith which we teach our students.